as Grunwick 40, was really to make the connections between what happened in the Grunwick strike and the solidarity we saw at Grunwick to what's happening today. The current disputes that we see at Deliveroo, the legal challenges at Uber, some of the issues that have been going on for the last few years in terms of migration and exploitation, and really making the connections between what happened 40 years ago and trying to learn the lessons and bring out some of the issues that we can learn from today. So firstly, I'm very, very pleased to open the conference to introduce to you Sunil Desai. Sunil, as many of you know, is the son of Jayabhen Desai, who led the Grunwick strike. He was also one of the people who led that first walkout from the Grunwick factory just over 40 years ago. So I'm going to hand over to Sunil. It's a great honour to have you here, Sunil. I'm going to hand over to you.
Well, good morning.
Good morning.
Boy, some of you are awake. I'm very, very touched that Sujata has got such a turnout. I mean, for me, it was tough to get here Saturday morning early this early. So I think you ought to give yourself a round of applause. Okay. 40 years have gone by, I guess. Things haven't changed much, according to the opening remarks that Sujata made, that we're still facing a lot of the same challenges that perhaps we were working with in those days and trying to make changes. So what's different now, and why are we still talking about Grunwick? It's very important to understand that what happened at Grunwick was probably not unusual or unique, but what ended up was definitely unusual and unique. And I think that is where the lessons come from, even 40 years later, that the fact that what actually ended up is what we have to learn from, and perhaps not just what started it. And this is the question that interviews after interviews keep asking me. Why hasn't there been Jayabhen Desai before Grunwick, and hasn't been one since? And I think the answer is really the fusion of things that came together at the time 40 years ago that turned a strike into a movement. And I think that's the important thing that I seem to come out of this 40 years after. I still think that what made a difference and that we're still talking about it is because the learning comes from how a strike turned into a movement. And I can see no other reason than solidarity and standing together. And I think that's part of what your agenda is today that I was reviewing just earlier. And I hope that you find within your discussions today and other things that you're going to participate in, I'm sure today, a full agenda. Solidarity, I think, is something that we need to build. Mm. And in order to do that, I think it's important to have events like this. So thank you again very much all for coming, and enjoy your seminar. And I'm very honored that I was allowed to speak on behalf of my mother, unfortunately, who can't be here. So, you know, please do enjoy your day and be inspired with what we did. And I hope that your success continues the fight that we started.